astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
Storm.
created!
Hey, were these grubs just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Dibs!
Colonel Loomis, Karn had already wiped out several Onyx companies. Did you really think you had things under control? These grubs are smarter than we think.
First take Creepy, then add Crawly, then add to that Lightning Fast. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel?
We're heading back outside, Kilo. Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Garcia!
That was fun, but we need to get away from this platoon.